Hi everyone. So this is the end of day 19. Another, quite hot day with high humidity. Even now, it was one of the hottest day. It was over 30. We are going to have a couple of days like this, but I expect that the humidity will go down more than it went at the end. But anyway, for me, it wasn't that bad, so bad. I still could keep my pace only in the very late in the evening. At the end, I just as usually ran over and I was like already tired, so it was much harder. I was happy to finish it. At the end, I did 117 laps, and it's good, and I'm satisfied. I have one small funny story to share with you. In the evening, somebody brought the non-alcoholic beer in to the camp, and so I took one bottle and I went. I was walking, and then I saw this unmarked police car just passed me. They passed me, and then they stopped, and then they back up. They stopped beside me, and one of these guys, they asked me like, "What am I drinking?" And I showed them the bottle, and it was this American Odul, non-alcoholic, and he was just Odul, really like disgusted, and asked like, "Why we are not drinking regular beer?" And the thing is that here in New York, it's forbidden to drink any alcoholic beverages in the public, so. Yeah. This was why they stopped me, because they were thinking that it's an alcoholic beer. Anyway, like as it turns to others, it's still here, even here in the room. It's really, really hot and very humid, so we're going to have a very nice night. Fortunately, I have a air conditioner here, so I can switch it on, because otherwise it will be very, very hard night. Atmavir had another hard day because of this weather, but still at the end they look much better than yesterday. Even I don't know the mileage, but I think it was similar than yesterday. But I hope he will get better after a couple of days. Ashprihanal, yes, he is still running his pace, no problem. Vasu the same, Yuri. Also no problem. Sarvagata last few couple of days is doing incredible mileages. Yesterday he did 131 laps, the day before 132, and I don't know the day, but I think it was similar, because he was running all day very, very fast. Suresha, as usually, no problems. She's still running her pace. She still look very, very strong, and she don't have any injuries so far, and so I think she is very, very strong. Chopin, he looks pretty good. At the end, he was quite tired, but otherwise, it was okay. Nidruvi, she, I think, finally get to her regular schedule, and the mileage went up, and she is again fast as was before the injury, with the injury with the muscle. But now I think it's okay, and she looks again strong. Baldev had another rough day. Also, this humidity and this heat just killed him, and he really suffered all day. And in the evening, he was also walking mostly. And Lahari, after a couple of very strong days today, had a hard day. He said like his legs are again very, very weak. He felt them like lead. And he was mostly walking. He just from time to time he tried to run downhill, otherwise he was walking. He did, I think, 99 laps. Sarah, she in the morning, usually she is quite slow. She's quite tired, but also today, also the heat, I think it's we have to count as a factor. And at the end she tried some faster laps, but it wasn't as before, that when she was really, really doing a lot of these fast laps. Okay, I'm completely wet, because it's so hot here. Okay, that's it for today, and see you tomorrow.